In March 2020, the COVID-19 pandemic created unprecedented global medical supply shortages, resulting in frontline medical staff running the risk of infection and thwarting efforts to contain the virus. In these times, where speed is of the essence and production agility to produce millions of much-needed parts is key, HP has been coordinating with government, health, and industry agencies in numerous countries to identify the medical equipment most in need, validate designs, and begin production. We have been working closely with hospitals and research institutes to develop and certify several stopgap applications, and work with our digital manufacturing partners and customers to produce more than 25,000 3D printed parts in a matter of weeks, including face shields, nasal swabs, masks, CPAP connectors, ventilator components, and personal accessories such as mask adjusters and door openers. 5 months later, the number of 3D printed parts is over 4 million. Together with our global community of digital manufacturing customers and partners running HP JetFusion 3D printing solutions, we have been mobilizing our collective technology, experience, and production capacity to help quickly deliver critical parts in the effort to battle the COVID-19 pandemic. And it doesn't end there. HP's multi-jet fusion technology that is powering our global network of 3D printing and digital manufacturing partners is helping countless companies around the world mitigate the impact of the sudden supply chain disruption on their business. HP 3D printing and digital manufacturing can help achieve manufacturing agility to adapt production speed at scale in an ever-changing world.